I'm Dr. Jeff Barrows, Senior Vice President here at CMDA and President of the American Academy of Medical Ethics. And today I want to underscore just how important this upcoming election will be for the preborn there in Florida. Amendment 4 is on the ballot and, if passed, will remove essentially all barriers to abortion in Florida. It is highly deceptive and will make abortion rights a part of the state constitution. But as a Christian healthcare professional, you can make a difference by speaking truth about Amendment 4 to your colleagues and friends. You can also educate your church on the extreme danger of this ballot amendment. We at CMDA have created resources for you, as well as made it easy to connect with like-minded partners on the ground there in Florida. So please carefully read this email and prayerfully consider how you might engage to protect the vulnerable preborn there in Florida.